Radio Lewes, where the music matters.
Hello, it's Classical Phillipa and it's Radio Lewes. What a nice day, the sun is shining and no rain. Shooting that will come later. Anyway, my first composer is Carl Maria von Weber. And I've chosen his clarinet concerto number one. And I've chosen the second of three movements. And the clarinet player is Michael Collins with the City of London Symphonia.
Thank you.
You've just been listening to a lovely clarinetist. The clarinetist concerned was Michael Collins. I chose the Clarinet Concerto No. 1 by Carl Maria von Weber, and I chose the second of three movements, and it was a slow one, the Adagio, with the City of London Symphonia. A change of tune now. I had this ready to be played last week, but it ran out of time. And it's by Caesar Frank, and it's a piano quintet. And there are three movements. I've chosen the last one, and it's Allegro Montropo with Christina Ortiz. If you want to know, she's Brazilian. Thank you. You've just been listening to the a piano quintet. The composer was Caesar Frank, and I think I hear you say, wasn't he the guy who composed Pani Angelicus? Yes, he was. Anyway, there were three movements. I chose the last one, and it was with Christina Ortiz playing the piano, and it was with the Arts Quartet. My next choice is Charles Gounod, a French composer, and it's the overture to his opera Faust. Faust wasn't the only opera. Romeo and Juliet was another one, and the London Symphony Orchestra playing.
Thank you.
You've just been listening to Charles Gounod's overture to one of his operas, Faust, with the London Symphony Orchestra. You always think of Donizetti composing operas. Well, they do have more strings to their bows than operas. I'm going to play you one of his concertos for violin and cello in D major with the, let us play it because I can't read my writing.
Thank you.
Just been listening to the Concerto for Violin and Cello by Gattino Donizetti, and the key it was in was the D major, and it was played for us by Concerti Budapest. My next choice is Ignace Moscheles. It is his Piano Concerto number 3 in G major. There are 3 movements. I have just chosen in the first movement, the Allegro, with Johann Kontbe playing the piano and the Dvorak Chamber Orchestra. Thank you. What a nice ending. I know it's come to the end. You've just been listening to Piano Concerto No. 3 in G Major by Ignaz Moscheles. I chose the final movement, and the pianist was Ivan Kiamski with the Dvorak Chamber Orchestra. My next choice is Dame Kirit Kanova singing Richard Strauss's
Im Abendrot.
Thank you. It's because it's German and I can't pronounce the German, with the London Symphony Orchestra.
Thank you.
You've just been listening to Richard Strauss's music from his four last songs, with Dame Kiri Takanua singing in Edinburgh with the London Symphony Orchestra. My next choice is a choral bit of music. It's Giuseppe's Verdi, the Anvil Chorus from Il Trovatore. Just been listening to the Anvil Chorus by Giuseppe Verdi, and it was from his opera Il Trovatore with the chorus of La Scala Milan. What a better chorus to sing it than the Italians. My next composer is Romanian, and it was interesting because I was talking to a Romanian in Lewes, and he was a carer up in London. And I said, you don't have many composers in Romania, do you? And he said, no, we don't. But the one I've got is George Enescu. And you're about to listen to the countryside view from the symphony in number 3 in D major, played first by the North Scala Philharmonia Orchestra.
Thank you.
You've just been listening to a Romanian composer, George Enescu, and it was The Countryside View, and it was the suite number 3 in D major with a Monte Carlo Philharmonic Orchestra. So my final piece today is Georges Bizet, a French composer, and it's from the Pearl Fishers' Au fond du temps song, with Igor Mogilev as a baritone and Yanov, I can't pronounce his name, but as a tenor, with the Dvorak Symphony Orchestra. Until next week, goodbye.
Ma non so, 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 ma
Radio Lewes, where the music matters.